At the end of this day, remember, Lord, of your church, preserve it from all evil and make it perfect in your love. Let all peoples know you, the only true God, and the one you sent, Jesus Christ your Son. Amen.